New Year's Day, 2020. Yeah. Out here with Steve at Whitewater Canyon. What a beautiful place. Going to do a big hike, maybe see some caves, see what we get into. Going to the stream bottom trail, going up north. Going down lower here, getting down by the stream, I hope. And like Squirrel Central here, lots of tracks. We're also following either a kitty or fox tracks down the hill. And I'm looking over here, Steve. This looks like it might be, what, an old foundation of a farm building, maybe?
Might be, yeah.
Or maybe
like
just...
maybe an ice house or something.
Yeah, something small here on the hill.
You
can see the stream down there. We're getting closer, but it's a big downhill. Very cool hike. Reached our stream. It is a beautiful one. Look at this. Running a little muddy today, actually, I guess probably from the rain the other day. Gosh, it's nice. Pretty cool hike. Okay, Steve and I have reached what area here. There's a, says a stream bottom trail. It'd be interesting if that matched up with the stream bottom trail we're on, but we're not exactly sure how that would go. But right now we're going to go check out the overlook, which is pretty beautiful. As it turned out, the natural bridge trail was basically a dead end right after we made that turn. So we're down here to Lost Canyon. It's about 3 o'clock. Daylight's fading, but we're going to see some caves. See some already.
Light was leaving in the west, it was blue. The children's laughter sang, skipping just like the stones they threw. The voices echoed across the waves. It's getting late. And it was just another night, with the sunset and a moonrise, not so far behind, to give us just enough light to lay down underneath the stars, listen to Papa's translations of the stories across the sky, drew our own constellations. west winds often last too long. The wind may calm down, nothing ever feels the same. Sheltered under the Kamani tree, waiting for the passing rain. Clouds keep moving to uncover the sea. Stars above us, chasing the day away to find the stories that we sometimes need. Listen close enough, all else fades away. And it was just another night with a sunset and a moonrise not so far behind.